Hi guys, we are here at Matunga station. It's 6:15 in the morning and we are from here leaving to CST. It's around 16 kilometers from here. So it will take a maximum 15 to maximum half hour to reach CST. We are planning to first eat idli. Okay, we want to eat first idli. So we will eat first idli and then we will leave for CST. Okay, bye. Guys, we are almost reached our CST. It's hardly 1 kilometer from here.
We'll meet there.
here at for the breakfast. We'll have some breakfast here and we will leave for Kalyan. The Kalyan is approx from here around 55 to 60 kilometers. So it will take around 4 hours to reach Kalyan. So it's around 9 a.m. in the morning. So 9, okay, it's 9:30. So it's 9:30. We will finish our breakfast. Okay. And we will leave for Kalyan in 15 minutes.
Digambar, he is Digambar. Digambar, Jedi se. ये खा ये कीमा खा रहे हैं कीमा खा रहे हैं
Day has passed like a hurricane to my heart till it falls
Guys, we have crossed the Sion. This is a Sion bridge. So we are crossing the bridge and everyone is still okay and they want to ride till Kalyan. So approximately it will be around 50 kilometers more, maybe 50 or 45 to 50 kilometers more from here. So still everyone is in full mood of riding. About the cycling, so it's around 11 o'clock. It's 11 o'clock, and you can see the heat. And everyone still want to ride in this heat. It's still around 40 to 45 kilometers to go. So my average speed is currently 25 kilometers. So we are in the group, so I need to wait for some guys. So there are some guys who are new and their first time they are riding from CST to Kalyan. So we need to motivate them. So make them comfortable that you can do right till the Kalyan. So we have decided that no one will take a flower, okay, from CST till Thane Vivian Mall. So even all, no one will take a flower. So we decided that. So everyone is going from below the flowers because some people can climb the flowers, some cannot maybe, or also they need to ride till Kalyan also. So though they are new, so we are not suggested them to take a flower. We are stuck in traffic also because we are not taking flowers. So that's okay. We are in the traffic, but we don't want everyone to get exhausted. Aditya, bhai kya kar rahe ho?
he is the Digambar. In front of the camera is the Digambar, and we are following him. So he is from Thane Zero Emission Group. We have a strict policy of no helmet, no ride. So you can see everyone is wearing helmet, and we always tell everyone to wear the helmet, and everyone follow rules. So we normally tell everyone that ride in a single line. Depends on traffic. We always tell people to ride in single line, double line. The instruction, always the instruction will be given by the lead, the who is leading the group, and there is another one tail. So the today the Mitesh is doing the tail. So he is in the tail, and he will. So anyone who is the slow in the group, so Mitesh will be ride with him. So no one should not left behind. So that's our rule. So and no one will cross the leader. So everyone will ride in between the leader and tailer. So I think we have crossed the Kurla. On my left, and there is a BKC.